I gotta say, I can't think of a more complicated or entertaining tribal council ever in my time of being a tribal.
Nice.
It is time to vote. Artis, you're up.
Well, I said you were Plan B, but I think this was actually Plan D or E.
Pete, it was fantastic to watch your little alliance just kind of implode on itself.
I'll go tally the votes. If anybody has a hidden immunity idol and you want to play it, now is most definitely the time to do so. Nobody playing their idol. Okay, once the votes are read, the decision is final. Person voted out will be asked to leave the tribal council area immediately. I'll read the votes. First vote, Abby. Jeff. Pete. One vote Abby, one vote Jeff, one vote Pete. Jeff, two votes Jeff. Pete, two votes Jeff, two votes Pete, one vote Abby. Jeff, three votes Jeff. Pete, three votes Jeff, three votes Pete, one vote Abby. Jeff, that's four votes Jeff. Pete, four votes Jeff, one vote left. Ninth person voted out, and the second member of our jury, Jeff. Need to bring me your torch. Jeff, the tribe has spoken. Time for you to go. That vote may go down as one of the biggest blown opportunities in the history of this game. Grab your torches, head back to camp. Good night.